They have two more points to go, but I am joined here by the AFC Leopards coach, Andrew Kasambungo, to tell me what he thinks about the game. Coach, mechi imeisha tatu moja, sijui unafikiriaje kuhusu mechi?
Result si nzuri, lakini performance sio mbaya. Tulifinda tunafanya mistake ndogo ndogo, poteza ball katikati inatoka na goal. Defender anajipigia firimu mwenyewe anatoka na goal. Marking mbaya, ni mistake ndogo ndogo zinaenda zinafanya tupoteze game, lakini kwa ujumla performance sio mbaya. Result ndio mbaya peke yake.
Kwa hivyo ukisema performance mbaya, umefurahia na vile wachezaji wako walivyocheza hii mechi ama vipi?
Kwa ujumla wamecheza vizuri, lakini ukiona mistake ndogo ndogo unaenda anafanya, hata wale wanafanya hizo mistake hayakusemi kama wanacheza vibaya, ni mistake zenyewe zinakuwa kwa game. Leo ni bahati ya goal, wamecheza vizuri, wamewin, it's okay. Sisi na sisi tutajitayarisha kwa msimu ujao.
Asante sana coach, na nakutakia heri na mechi zinazokuja.
Asante ndugu.
Well, Kasambungo, the coach for the FC Leopards side, saying that some of his players, actually it was individual mistake that has costed Leopards. They've conceded three goals. He says some of those mistakes is what has caused the scoreline to be at three. But that is the way it has ended here at the Moi International Sports Kasarani Stadium. I'm now joined by the winning coach, Hassan Oktay from Gor Mahia. Coach, congratulations. You win the second derby, the second time, and this keeps only 2 points away from clinching the league. How do you feel?
Fantastic, great. For me, as I said, derby is, it's anything happen. It's not the form teams win sometimes, but I was expecting this result. You know, I said to some of the boys, 4-1, 5-1. And I still take 3-1, clean 3-1. We dominate the game, 10 minutes to go. We should score another 2 and 3. I'm proud of my boys. We had the old control, we dominate the games. To me, it wasn't like, it doesn't look like the derby. Just only crowd, but the playing side, we had the old control. It's fantastic.
Now you have only three games to go, and your team in this game, you pressed so hard when Leopards had the ball. You didn't give them opportunity to play the passes. What is the new thing that you brought into Gor Mahia?
Look, Zoya game, first of all, Zoya game, it's my fault, wrong preparation. I take all the responsibility. We dropped the 3 points there. But I knew today my boys was going to get it right. And we did. We did. And I'm happy. I'm very happy.
My last question, are you retaining the league or not?
Still early. Still early. I don't talk, you know, straight away forward. We have chance, and we have to concentrate the next game.
Thank you very much, and congratulations for the second derby win.
Thank you very much, Asante Sana. Thank you.
Well, Hassan Oktay says that it's not over until it's over. He's not committing that he's gonna.